Russia relies on Belarusian customs bodies when protecting its interest in the Western direction, Belarus President Alexander Lukashenko said at a working meeting with Chairman of the State Customs Committee, Yurisenko. The meeting focused on the current trends, which have an impact on the operation of the Belarusian Customs Service. I would like to know about concerning factors. I would have full information about the services which we provide to the Russian Federation, Alexander Lukashenko noted. Also, Belarusian President met with Chairman of the State Defense Industries Committee of Belarus, Sergei Gurulov. The President asked detailed questions about the state of affairs in the Belarusian defense industry. The 60th annual session of the General Conference of the International Atomic Energy Agency opened today in Vienna. As part of the conference, the Vienna International Center will feature over 160 countries. The exposition of the Belarusian nuclear power plant will provide information on the BelNPP project, the current state of affairs on the construction site, training of the BelNPP personnel, the operation of the information centers on nuclear energy. Belarus is one of the IAEA founders and takes an active part in the implementation of projects run under the aegis of the agency. An exhibition World of the Brest Fortress was opened in the Brest Fortress Defense Museum. The exhibition is timed to the 45th anniversary since the memorial was opened. The photo project is divided into a historical part and a modern part. Representatives of the Brest Fortress Memorial noted that these photos and the indifferent attitudes of the authors allow other visitors to see the Brest Fortress from a new angle. Every year, the memorial and its museums attract about 500,000 tourists from Belarus and other countries.